reports of vandals at Bensonville Yard.
Our graffiti abatement team is working in conjunction with county code enforcement, and all the supplies are provided to us by them. We provide the labor, they provide the paint rollers. While we're out here covering up tags throughout the valley, we photographically document them and share that intelligence with the graffiti investigation section.
If the people who do stuff like this are caught, they face criminal charges. Stuff like this are caught, they face criminal charges.